All right, Dad Guys Cool with the Blues here. You know, we are making the best out of it because we got a day off here, Sunday. Listen to Pastor Jack Madry on the Madry Temple. Did a little sermon today. We're doing practicing distancing. Everybody's shut in. We made some phone calls. Juanita, Russell, and the boys coming. And just to throw together a little impromptu barbecue. Axel, sit. Sit. See? That'd do anything for food. But look, got all this nice stuff, a veal breast. So it's got a lot of fat on it, so you gotta make sure the fire is burned down nice and low. But look at it. Look at all that nice meat on the grill, when it goes on the grill. Look at that piece, nice piece. Look at this meat in here, all this. And so we're gonna cook that off. And it's got a lot of fat in it, so you know it's gonna be. We gotta make sure the fire is down nice and low. Okay, and then, because otherwise we'll have a major fire on our hands. But look at these nice ribs. See if your butcher will get you some nice veal breast. But have them cut. Make sure it's cut, because this one here is a little. See that? But got a lot of fat on it. We might trim some of that off. But that's good fat right there for, you know, for frying. So we're gonna have to cut that piece whole. See that? But put that on a slow grill. I'm telling you. So I'll show you what I'm gonna do for a marinade. Get some of this tell you all about some of that Sweet Baby Ray's hot sauce. Pretty darn good. So put some of that on there. Okay. Gotta have the garlic powder. Okay. What else we gonna do? A little bit of this, little bit of jerk seasoning. We're cleaning out the ice box here. You know, we got time, a little bit of time on our hands. A little bit of jerk. A little bit of adobo. Hey. Adobo is always good. And then, let's see, we got a shipment from Straight Drop. Straight Drop seasoning, you know, bad to the bone. Chipotle cinnamon rub. I've used that before. We'll put a little bit of that on there. Can't hurt. Yamani, he's doing some big things down there in North Carolina. There's the Straight Drop. Let's see what's in that. Nice. Garlic, tomato powder, sea salt, dehydrated onion, black pepper, olive oil, rosemary, basil, green red bell pepper, parsley, red pepper flake, other natural seasonings. Yamani knows how to put the flavor off in it, I guarantee you. So, just gonna give it a mix up. Whoop. Let's get everything, as my friend John Bannon says, marinate. Marinate it up. And that's it. I'm gonna throw that on the grill, let nature take its course. Look at all these nice pieces here. Oh, look at that. Look at this. You put that on the grill. Woo! Ooh, a rib? Wait, you try that rib. We're going to make a little homemade barbecue sauce after. All right. Daddy Jack's going with the blues here. Axel, I got this for you right here for now. A little taste for later. Daddy Jack's Coming with the Blues. God bless y'all. Make the best out of it. You know, try to stick together as a unit, a family, keep each other safe. You know, we're gonna have distance. We're gonna have a 6-foot distance out in the outside air, and that's what we're practicing. Trying to stay alive, stay safe, and this too shall pass with time. And we'll be right back.
All right, we got the El Cheapo Grill, but hey, the Aussie Walmart special. This is my second year, and just a little cheater. I got the nice Aztec back at the restaurant, but I got this and I got a small Weber, some hardwood charcoal. I had a hard time getting it going, I'll tell you. Had to bring out some twigs, some nice dried twigs, got it going. We're good now. Practicing nice distance. Got our Clorox wipes. Got more Clorox wipes. A little Kool-Aid. But what a beautiful day. We got the cove. Got the cove across the street. Nice, beautiful water view. Oh yeah, we got some family coming over. Sister Holly's bringing some soggies from Rhode Island. Axel, sit down. You're a good boy? Hey, we know you are. All right. First time grilling this year. Got old Johnny Deere in the background. We don't have to get him fired up yet. And kicked it over. Nice bird feeder. All right, we'll be grilling and chilling here about another 10 minutes. I'm gonna throw some of those ribs on, start cooking the veal ribs off the veal breast.
We got it going on. Ooh. That hardwood charcoal, no joke. See? Choke it right down. That fat cooking off. But we'll smother it right down. Choke that right down. Don't even open up this top vent. Woo! Look at it. Yeah. That charcoal is going good right now. Who's that? Sam Cooke playing in the background? All right, be right back. Hey, Jack's Coming with the Blues here, so we're going to just do a little raw, homemade, what do you want to call it? We call it a marinade or a little bit of glaze for our veal breast. Ketchup. You know, get creative. Hot sauce. You got to love hot sauce. Okay? The cap back on. Always put that cap back on. Then, a little bit of raw apple cider vinegar with the mother in it and everything. Okay. So we got our sweet, hot, a little bit of marmalade. Put a little bit of marmalade. A little bit of honey. I'm gonna use a little bit of fig. Got an orange fig preserve. You know, get creative with it. Little jerk. Uh-oh, that was not a good move. Hey, watch this. Man, wasting it. A little bit of straight. Oh my God. A little bit of straight drop. Armani Special. It's on the expensive side, but it's worth it. Very potent, you know, like 10 bucks a piece, but I'm telling you, this stuff will last you forever, last you a whole summer. And a little chipotle cinnamon rub. Yeah, I see you only need to make your own sauce at home. You got cinnamon, black pepper, chipotle powder. You know, he does it up. He knows, I don't know where he learned it. He learned it old school, I think. And there's only one thing I'm missing. Well, besides green onions, but some Worcester sauce. A little bit of extra black pepper. You know what I mean? We want a little bit of flavor. And nice color. Look at that. Like, that's a mop sauce, they call that down in Texas, you know. A little thinner. They mop it on. Literally. With a mop. Let's get outside. Nice little bit of vinegar. Hot, sweet, salty. What more do you need? You know, interesting spices. And we're going to head on out and get a little baste on that veal breast. Yeah. All right. We'll be right back. Then we're going to let this slow cook. Then we'll turn it over. When smoke gets in your eyes. Doobie Brothers. Michael McDonald. Mm-mm. Sister Holly came all the way down from Providence. Yeah. I told her barbecue, and she was probably in the car and brought some soggies with her. And oh yeah, soggies on the grill. Titus. Yeah.